He still got his back turned to us. Keep your horn and see if he does anything.
Then I'm gonna pass the truck's unloading. And it just tipped.
Lovely.
Which means we're gonna be here all night now.
We're gonna have to call it in.